Abhi, can you circle the smaller numbers and explain how?
2.
Explain.
Because 2 is here and 8
is there.
2 is down and 8 is up.
Okay, next.
3, 7.
Okay.
How? 3 is 1. For example, 3. 3 is
down.
Down. And 7 is up.
Okay.
So answer is 3.
Okay, next.
C. 1 is down, 4 is up.
Circle the greater number, please.
Greater number is 6 because 6 is up.
Okay.
3 is because 3 is down and 6 is up.
Okay.
5 because 2 is down and 5 is up. 9 because 9 is up, 7 is down, and the 9 is up.
Okay, last one.
1, 4. Because 1 is down, and the 4 is up.
Vika, can you start?
25 is smallest number.
Why?
Because it has only 2 tens. 43 because it has only 4 tens.
Okay.
90 because it has 1 ten.
Okay.
65. So both are same. So we compare once.
Okay.
Ask him. 65 and 66 are same, so we compare them. Because hence the 65 is smallest number because 65 has 5 ones only.
Okay, come on, fast, make it faster.
47.
Okay.
Because it has 4 tens.
Okay.
Both are same, so we compare once.
Okay.
29 is the greater